lot of people see me driving around town and they wonder who I am or what I'm all about.
Peter Max said that I'm the greatest cultural pop icon since Brando, and that my art overshadowed even his paintings and his works of art.
I started the car idea about 10 years ago, and I followed that up with the t-shirts and the posters. And then I had the bicycle, and then I added the trailer. And I realized that my life was almost like a movie.
About 12 years ago, I came to Hollywood, and really, I've been working at it ever since. Every actor needs his own dressing room. So I thought, you know, I'll create my own funky one that I can pull behind my car and save producers $175 a day. They don't have to rent me a dressing room. I already have my own.
If you want to be an actor, you have to be in Hollywood.
The first time I got the idea of the car is I realized that I needed my car to get around, but also I wanted to make my car like some kind of form of advertising so that I could use it almost like a business card or a trademark or a logo.
Well, I've only been working maybe 5 years professionally in the business as a working actor with a SAG card.
I'm not one to want to criticize those who I want to work for, but there is something really missing here, and that is the element of caring about other people and trying to help other people so that their art can be seen.
There's going to be some director or producer in there that's going to give me my big break. I only need one. Probably the biggest icon that I met and inspired me throughout my life to this day is Steve McQueen. I got a chance to meet him and talk to him, and he seemed like he was taking me pretty seriously.
Liberace and Elton John had a big impact on me because they were very colorful, flamboyant, a bit eccentric, but trying to make a statement.
The thing about Steve McQueen that was so incredible is that he seemed like he had this aura around him that was really powerful. And everywhere I go, people are always coming up to me and just like cameras following me around, people taking pictures of me. So I'm wondering, like, do I have this aura that people are aware of that I'm not aware of? Do I have this sense of presence about me that people are affected by me everywhere I go?
That's what I admire about others that I've kind of modeled myself after, is that we try really hard, like Madonna, to be unique and don't like go with the flow, but like do something totally different and then keep reinventing yourself and keep moving forward and believe in yourself.
This is show business, a business revolving around people who are not normal. Normal, Webster's Dictionary defines normal as people with average intelligence. Who wants to be average? That's what people say, that I'm already a Hollywood icon. And shoot, I'll take that if you want to give it to me.